Hey everyone, hope everything is going on safe and happy. Fine, I'm back with another sunscreen video. Actually, after getting a bad experience with Korean sunscreens, I was literally hunting down a Indian sunscreen which would give me cool texture like Korean sunscreens and also offer good sunscreen protection. So this is the one, guys. It's Aveil Heat Shield SPF 50 Plus PA Triple Plus IR Protection Sunscreen. Its texture is quite interesting, guys. It's almost like gel plus cream combination. It's very lotiony and lightweight. And it settled down to very dewy and matte kind of finish. It's not too much dewy. It doesn't make oily skin people look more oilier. So in the morning when I apply this, I usually skip moisturizer because it's moisturizing sunscreen rather than just a sunscreen which is just a sunscreen. It has moisturizing properties also. Its ingredients list is also quite interesting. So it has got 4 sunscreen filters: ethyl, hexyl, methoxycinamide, which is octane oxide. It only offers UVB protection. So second one is butyl methoxy dibenzoyl methane. This is actually avobenzone UVA protection, and then benzophenone 3 and phenyl benzimidazole sulfonic acid. This is again UVB and also a stabilizer for avobenzone. First things first, guys, really the texture is very lightweight and also it takes very less time to blend. It doesn't take too much of time to rub on your skin to make a layer, and it settled down to like semi matte to matte finish, and it has fragrance, but that doesn't irritate sensitive skin people also, because mine is sensitive skin and acne prone skin, but still it didn't give me any breakouts. It has IR protection and also no white cast at all, airless pump packaging, and it's usually like moisturizing sunscreen rather than a matte finish which dries down on the skin. It is not that kind of sunscreen. Personally, I feel this sunscreen has got few drawbacks, which is a price point. It's very costly for 50 grams, but when you compare, Korean sunscreens are way more costlier than this one, so fine, it's fine. If you can afford it, then that's a good thing. And then again, I found out that even though I wear enough adequate sunscreen quantity and also I wear scarf, and still I got tanned. So not too much tan, it's just like your skin looks a little bit dull. So when even though I reapplied and you know, I kept reapplying, it doesn't peel also, so that is a good thing. But just this can be your main thing. If you like that dewy glowy look all day, then please note this point. Coming to my final verdict, I would definitely repurchase it. If you are mostly indoors, then this won't be a red alarm for you, because anyways it gives you a good protection. And please reapply it so that you know, okay, I applied once and it's giving me protection. This doesn't work with any sunscreen, please make that a note. And the texture wise and the protection wise, it's quite similar to Korean sunscreens and Japanese sunscreens. So it's a good job by an Indian company to come up with such great product. That's all about the sunscreen, guys. Hope you really liked the video. Please do like, share and subscribe this video.